Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. My name is Apollo, and I am a year 8 student in Dulwich College, Beijing. Talking about myself, I love food. But food is not always the best quality it can be. Therefore, today, I am here to talk about food poisoning and how dirty food can be. I believe all of you has been to a restaurant and get home with a sour belly. Did you know 3,000 people in the United States die just because of food poisoning every year? That's a lot of people. So now, in my speech, I will talk about what I think of food poisoning and what I think should be done to solve this problem. Let me tell you a story about a child and its mother eating barbecue on the streets. The child tasted the barbecue, but it tasted weird, so he gave it to his mother. His mother, who didn't want to waste the food, so she finished it. Do you know what happened next? The mother got sick, was sent to the hospital. They got tricked. The barbecue they ate was not made of lamb. Instead, it was made of rat meat. The rat died on the street and was picked up and made into barbecue. Unluckily, the mother passed away. What do you think of that? I really feel bad for the child. I don't think you should stuff yourself with the food you don't like, because you never know what it's made out of, unless it's homemade. In my opinion, everyone should try and eat homemade food. Then the restaurants probably will all close down. But I have an idea of the restaurants rising the price of the food but using higher quality meat that won't make people sick. This won't make a huge difference for us, but it will definitely make a difference on the other people. I think they should try and eat homemade food. Then they can save money, and on the other hand, they can eat healthily, which is also good for their body. Also, I think you should choose food carefully when you're going to the market. Just in case a fish, meat, has a disease and is about to die. If you decide to go fishing, choose a clean pond to fish in. What happens if the pond is polluted? Then the fishes there won't be healthy too. And if you eat it, you and your family might get sick. For example, if no one buys shark fin, then who will sell it? No one will, because they know they will not earn enough money to make a living. It's the same thing for the restaurants. If no one thinks their food is clean, then who will go to their restaurant? To solve this, I think the restaurants need to let the people have trust on them. So then the people won't need to think about the food quality there when they go to the restaurant. Nobody can stop people going to restaurants. The food there tastes better, looks better, and smells better. But how do you know the food there is 100% safe? You don't know. So finally, what I want to say is, think before you eat.